Ooh, with the shades on? Oh, soccer?
I like when people do the boxing part. He's rocking with that swag though.
You know, this challenge is really making guys feel like kings. Hey, I mess with it. I like it.
You know the vibes?
You know the vibes?
Wait.
Don't step on my. Don't step on my Adidas. I've been riding with Nina. Big drip, young nigga, I'm the meanest. Why they always telling lies, I don't believe it. Lately, had to pray to God, I feel alone. I don't even think I got a fucking soul. I feel numb, late nights, I'm on the road. I've been swerving, I've been swiping up the zones.
Before this video starts, be sure to follow me on Instagram at John_Tayabu for any behind the scenes stuff. Now let's get on to this video.
What's up guys, Sean Tayabu Reacts, and I'm back with another reaction video. And today, you guys already know, I have to do another reaction to the Duduzane Zuma challenge. And if you guys haven't watched part one, which was the first time that I reacted to this challenge, go be sure to check that out. And if you guys want me to react to this with Eric, just let me know in the comments below and I'll show him the challenge. And thank you guys for all the requests. If you guys want me to react to more stuff, just let me know in the comments below. And we're on the road to 50,000 subscribers, guys. Thank you guys for all the love and support. I really appreciate it. Let's keep grinding and we'll get there soon. And if you guys want to join the family, take us in 1 second, just to hit the subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you guys know when I make a new video. Now let's get on to this reaction. Let's go. Okay. I see him boxing. Okay. Hey, what's the umbrella for? Oh, I saw this one. Oh yeah, and by the way guys, if you recognize any of the people in this video, please just let me know in the comments below, cause I wanna know too. Let's keep it going though. Yep. Wow. Oh, they're all color coordinated. Yeah. I like the walk-up. Hey, tell me why this challenge really has the guys feeling themselves. Hey, I like it though. You know, they feel more confident. You know, you could tell just by the way they walk. You know, they got a little pep in their step. I like it. Let's keep it going. Okay. Yeah. Okay. He has a crew. Huh? Whoa, you got... Is that the food market? Wow, here's a... Okay. Smooth. Yeah. Hey, he's walking with that swag, though. He's walking with that swag. Oh, okay. Okay. Checking the time. Oh. Look at that walk though. Hey, that one was smooth. Yeah. Look at the camera too. Ooh, with the shades on. Yeah. Man. Fresh. Hey. And his team wearing all black too. That's fire. Tough. Yeah. Ooh. They opened doors for him too? Oh, soccer? I like when people do the boxing part. Wait, what? Okay. Alright guys, so that was it for my reaction. You know, this challenge is really making guys feel like kings. Hey, I mess with it, I like it, you know, definitely entertaining to watch. And also, if you guys haven't watched part one, my first reaction to this, go be sure to check that one out. But this was a dope video. Let me know what you guys thought about it in the comments below. And if you guys want me to react to more stuff, also let me know in the comments below. We're on the road to 50,000 subscribers, guys. Let's keep grinding and we'll get there soon. And if you guys haven't yet, remember to like, comment, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe and hit that bell notification too so you guys know when I make a new video. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys later.
Okay, bye.
Tell me where you wanna go. I'll make you feel comfortable. Baby, let's take off our clothes.